The remote model, we've got a safety switch on all of the models, so it's simply a matter of touching to turn off the safety, and then you've got the flow of hot water or the flow of cold water, but you also have the option to have continuous flow, which is just a double tap and then touch again to turn off. So a very simple process, and as you can see, user-friendly and easy to manage.